everybody, including you as a director, everybody should sit at home. That is exactly what the Nigeria did.
Really?
Yes.
So your government doesn't work?
No, no work. Nigeria shut everything down. Nobody moved. We didn't say only the Nigeria should be going to the work while the Chinese quarantine. No. Everybody must be sit at home. I can show you the proof. All the people that didn't sit at home, Nigeria put them and they take them to the court and they fine them. So, in that case, if you want your policy to work, I'm suggesting to you this night, show them the Guangdong. Let everybody, including the Chinese, sit at home for 14 days. If you do that, the issue of discrimination will not be there. But if you are picking only the Africans, that is the highest humiliation. The 14 days, the first 14 days is acceptable by us. Another 14 days, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to do another 14 days after 14 days. They have tested negative and then they have given them the paper. Why are they giving them another 14 days? That is one. Two, all the police, the documents, these passports belong to the federal government of Nigeria. In line with international practice, no any country have the right to seize the international passport of another country. Wait! They are not in my eyes. I just withdraw it from them. They seize it.
I know, you have them.
I said they seize it. And then you know, your deputy, all the passport of Nigeria, they seized. Asking, he was released yesterday. Why are they seizing Nigerian passport? It not belong to the China. If you seize Nigerian passport, it's like you are seizing Nigeria as a whole. It's not acceptable. That's another two. The third one I'm going to tell you, you didn't communicate to us that you are going to go to all the Nigerian houses and then you are going to ask them to come out and go and quarantine them. Did you communicate to us? No. Nobody communicated to us. If you want to do your policy of 14 days, shut down everybody. Don't discriminate. Everybody, you sit at home. Everybody, including the federal government of Nigeria. In Nigeria, as I mentioned to you last time, we have a lot of Chinese there. I don't think you have ever received any information that the government of Nigeria go to their various offices and pick them and quarantine them. You can never receive such information. Why is Africa, and indeed the Nigeria, being targeted? We have European people here. We have people from America. We have people from other countries. We have people from Spain. We have people from Italy and Guangzhou. The population of the Nigerian government will not accept that. It's not acceptable.
You'll be popular.
Yes, no problem.
You'll be popular.
No problem. You'll be popular too. I'm a diplomat agent.
Yeah, you'll be popular.
Yes, I'm a diplomat agent. In line with the Vienna Convention of 1963, the consular has the right to protect its nationality. What we are doing this night is to protect all our Nigerian nationality. They are not a criminal. They are not anything. Why are you harassing them? These are the things we want to know.
Who arrested?
You are harassing them.
Who arrested?
You are harassing them. If you are not arrested, I will tell you that you are harassing them.
But who arrested?
They are police. Your police.
Who arrested?
You are.
Where is the person who arrested? Where?
Harassing them. I'm not saying that you are harassed. Yes, you are harassing them. You are humiliating them.
Who?
Your police.
Who?
Because they are going to their house. We have the videos. We have the evidence.
You mean. Harassing them.
Yes. Because going to their houses, lock their door, come out. You're Nigeria. That's for me. I don't need to talk to him. If anybody wants to talk to me, you should come here. I don't talk to anybody. I don't talk to anybody. So, as I'm talking to you, must be quarantined for 14 days. Mm-hmm. In Nigeria, any foreigner going to Nigeria must be quarantined for 14 days.
Yes.
After the quarantine of 14 days, if they tested negative, they were given paper release. In China, if they tested positive, they were given paper release and go. If they tested positive, is the responsibility of Nigeria, the responsibility of Guangzhou and China as a large to treat them? So far, so good. We have some Nigerians that tested positive, and then they are receiving treatment in eight hospitals. I don't think we have ever disturbed you for one day that you should release them for us. You are treating them fine. No, you are treating them fine. You are okay with it. And then you do mention to me at the last meeting I have with you that they are going to treat them free of charge without collecting any money from them.
In hospital? Or
in the hospital.
Okay.
That's what you told us.
Yeah. Okay.
And then we sincerely thank you for that. In Nigeria, all the foreigners, including Chinese that they arrived from UK,
also free of charge.
Also free of charge.
That's good.
The Chinese arrived from United Kingdom of London, and they were treated freely. I can give you the video. Yeah. I'm coming.
Okay. Please, as simple as possible.
As simple as possible.
Because we
don't have much time.
Yeah. Sure.
In that case, why is it Nigerians in Guangzhou, in Guangdong, didn't travel out of Guangdong for more than several years? They have been in Guangdong, they didn't travel. Why are they quarantining them? That is one.
Okay.
You didn't notify us that you are going to pick all the...
We are evicted from their houses. I'm taking to hotel. These are people who reside here and have their accommodation here. They go to their house, pick them, and take them to the hotel.
It's not that same people.
You pay hotel bill, you also pay your house bill. Is that how they do it?
Okay. Please, you know, please let us know, you know, this and that. I think, you know, this is the to solve problem.
Yes,
if you have this and you know, please, one is calm down.
I'm calm down.